All right, what's up, guys? We're gonna get started into back where we left off yesterday. I've switched monitors on me. Just looking over here today. Hopefully you can actually hear me today. I'm gonna look at it and actually tell if you can or not. No, we'll see. Alright, so we left off yesterday. I was going to, let's see here, what was I going to do? I was going to go and get, well, we just did something, I remembered. Oh, that's right, we have to build the mobile vehicle bay and then the sea truck. So let me see how that's going to go. Cool, you can hear me today. So I'm gonna go off of that. Alright, let's see. I get some more water. Oh, no audio. Why is escape not working? Interesting. Escape doesn't work on my second keyboard. So. It's not working. What the heck? There we go. Okay. So the keyboard wasn't working at all, which is the problem. Alright, I need to grab some titanium out of here. Good ledger case. Let's see here. What else do I need for the vehicle bay? Ooh, upgrade. I can. Okay. I'll have to buy the whole. I guess, is the moon pool a thing in this game? I don't even know yet. Alright, mobile vehicle bay. I need titanium ingot, a computer chip, and lubricant, which I have most of all of those things. That, I just need some more titanium. Yeah, that's plenty enough. Computer chip. I have no idea how to build one of those. 1 second. Computer chip. Alright, so I need 2 table coral, which I only got 1. Dang it. Copper wire and gold. Which I think I have. I don't have gold? Interesting. I don't have copper right now either. So I have to go get copper. And I have to get 1 more table coral. So maybe let me go ahead and make that ingot so we don't have to carry on all that titanium. How you guys doing today? Having a good day? Yeah? Alright, let's see here. We'll go out and find some table coral and some gold. And then we can get onto that, I think. Now this is just good. Oh, sorry, I need copper too, so that works out. There's copper. We have to go into the dangerous places to get the table coral, unfortunately. There we go. And it's the rounder, more brown-looking rocks, outcroppings for the
warning, for the 30 gold. Seconds of oxygen remaining.
What I really need to do is find that building tool so I can build the upgrade station. Because I am getting real tired of the limited oxygen. I need a better oxygen tank. Alright, So then I'm gonna find some type of coral down here. It's also just cannot get eaten by a shark today. Let's see here. Lead me to. I just wonder if table coral was on this thing. Ah, there it is.
Warning. Parsing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency.
Oh, hello,
decreased.
Mr. Shark. Don't mind me. Oh, it's right there. Sir. Are you good?
Warning. Right. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm coming to the conclusion that I left my knife back at the base, unfortunately. He is on me. Jesus. Get away. So unfortunately, I have to double back. But I'm going to get some gold while I'm here. And I won't have to worry about it next time. Shale? That's why they changed the name of it. It's not even shale anymore. Alright. Make my way back. Maybe I'll find some gold on the way back. If not, it's whatever. I'll just get them both while I go out again. Just have to check. Yeah, I don't have my knife on me at all. I really should be also focused on getting salt, because eventually I'm going to need to care about food, but I still have a surplus of the bars, so I'm really worried about it at the moment.
Oxygen.
Mm-hmm. Alright, Mr. Knife. Battery on the I'm about to run out of battery on the Seaglide actually, so let me repurpose you. What is it? There it is. So I need to find another piece of table coral.
Warning.
And some more
30
gold.
Seconds of oxygen remaining.
That doesn't get old at all. Alright, let's go down a little bit and find some table coral real quick and find some.
Warning. Parsing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yes, thank you. Alright, so I know there's some table coral right around here. Somewhere. Nope. There we go. The other side of the bone shark? Seriously? Yes, I know. You're upset. Can you lose interest, please? Great.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
This much this oxygen this fast yesterday. I should could have the thing dinging in the side, you know, just like hanging on my belt kind of situation. Instead, I gotta hold it out and swim slowly. Here we go. Oh, there we go. Nice. Oh, there might be some table core right here. Remember in the first game when it was like everywhere? I have to risk my life for some table coral. Cool, that'll be enough for right now. Alright, now I just need to find gold.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
There we go. Air, go back down, do it again. And hopefully won't have to do this too many more times.
Parsing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Got all the silver in the world. Can't wait to have to make wiring kits. But where is gold? I know I could find some easier by going all the way over to the vents, the little hydro vent, or the thermal vents, but it's like, it's gotta be some over here, right? Alright, whatever, I'm just gonna go, I'm already here, that's cool. Oh look, the second, I told you, I knew it was over here. Thank you, gold. Yay, you're a saint.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Maybe I can get killed by one of those lizards. Basically like the mini sea dragons. It's the only thing I know to call them, because that's exactly what they look like. Is my battery out on this thing? Oxygen. Alright, I can't stay down here because I don't have the breather yet. Alright. That wasn't it. One more piece of gold and I think I can head back. It's not gold. So the least you could do is give me gold from the thing that gives me gold. I'm greedy. There we go. Now let's head back.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, fun. Why do I feel like it's being slow, you know? Like, I feel... Jesus, I just knocked my mouse and threw my whole self off kilter. Like, this thing. God, it's gonna bug me. A sea glide is being really slow. Got some sherbert. Just hanging out with some sherbert. Because why not? Cool. Alright, so we gotta make a computer chip. So to make a computer chip, we need to make some wire. And there's our computer chip. Thank goodness. Alright. Now we can make our mobile out of it. What is happening here? Get out the door. All right. So I need to make the truck. And good. So glass, a cell. Lead wiring, advanced wiring kit. Probably means I'm glad I got some more gold. Basically, is what that ends up meaning. Excuse me. All right, so another titanium ingot, which just means that I gotta get some more titanium over there. Some quartz for glass. I know I got extra that lying around. Have I unlocked the rebreather yet? I haven't even unlocked it yet, which is the most frustrating part about this whole situation. Alright. Wiring kit just needs silver, advanced needs a wire. Computer chip. Good. Good, 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 good. Alright, so. Quartz. It's two quartz. I need more lead. Gosh, I hope I have some out here. Lead. No lead. Yay. I will need you and a few more like you to make a power cell. Go away. Alright. Silver. Do I not have the silver at all? Or I just forget to grab it. Okay. And I have to make a computer chip. So I think the only thing I'm missing out of that is the copper wire, which means I need more copper because I don't have copper. Alright, so copper and what else was it?
Seek fluid intake.
I am killing it today with memory. The other thing. Whatever, I'll remember in a minute. You. Yep. Mm-hmm. More copper and a bunch of you, because I gotta make power cells. This is a dead end. So I think I need two batteries for the cell, and I need copper each. I need four copper, I think, is the number I'm looking for here. Which all that basically comes out to is running around until I find some more limestone and then knocking it for some copper. And eventually I'll get four.
Oxygen.
Fine. Alright, so see here. Gotta breathe. Is that, that's three? Three. Right, one more and I think I'm good. If I did my math correctly and if they haven't changed the recipes drastically from the last game. Which, in my luck, they absolutely did. Oh, lead. I need lead, too. I forgot about lead. Jeez. That was the other item. So I need lead. I need copper. There's copper. Lead comes from the same stuff? Does it come from the shale? I just got some. I didn't even look at what it got broke to get it. I just did it for some reason. All right, hold on. Blueprints.
Oxygen.
Yeah, oxygen. Thanks. Looks like I'm swimming into lava. Jesus. Nice sunset. Alright, let's see here. Research, survival tech, let's see, research, geological data, silver, titanium, gold and titanium, crystalline sulfur, yep, okay, limestone, outcropping, titanium, copper. Alright, so it's not that, and I never scan the thing that actually produces it, so I have no idea how to produce it. Fun! Is it you?
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Oh. Inventory's... Dang it, inventory's full. Alright, let's drink some fluid.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Get some food, drink some more fluid. Silver. Dropped around here somewhere. It didn't just phase to the ground, but alright, maybe it did. Oh. I'm gonna take that. Ooh, you might be it. Are you it? No, you're silver.
Warning. Parsing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay, so I know I can find lead around here because I literally just did on accident. I need two more, or one more? I can't remember what it was. I can get two more just in case. Probably just the one, though. Copper.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Thank you. Alright, so I get the sea truck. I go down into these little twisted things. These bridges. Twisted bridges, I think, is what it's called. And go from there. Oh, here it is. Yep. This is it. Galena? Get any. Alright, let's see here. I'm gonna wish I didn't later, but I'm going to for right now. 0% charge. Alright, flashlight. We're about to make the ultimate sacrifice. Excuse me, while I answer
Warning.
This person.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
My inventory is full again. Figures. I just dropped some copper, didn't I? Where's the lead? Alright. Forget it. bit by another shark. Let me go.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright, do I have three? I have one back at three in my inventory. Alright, cool. Let me double check the recipe on that one. Three lead, I just need a power cell. Let's see here, power cell. Yep, cool, got that. Alright, we're good. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna make the power cell out of the uncharged battery, so that way it will create a charged power cell, a little power vacuum of sorts, and so they don't have the ability to charge batteries yet. So go ahead and make the... Please? What is happening here? Alright, that was weird. Some of this in there. Take that over here. Make a power cell. Alright. Cool. And then we're gonna make the copper wire, which would give us enough to do the wiring kit, but I have to go and get the dang thing that I forgot to keep in my inventory. What a fun day. Is that everything? Probably not, but let me check. Oh, the advanced wiring kit, which is what I needed to make the thing for, so that makes sense. Alright. Yay, and we'll have ourselves a truck. Ice cream to celebrate.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Oh, dang, I'm freezing. Yay, sea truck. Off to the pilot's last known position. Wait, what's my depth? 150 crush depth? Seriously? Hold up. I think I can make this upgrade thing. Sea truck upgrades. Depth. Flat. And a mammal class? Okay, never mind. Never mind. I won't be doing anything of the sorts. I will be in my sea truck at 150 meters. Don't mind me. Pilot's last known position. Let's go. least so far, I haven't seen any of those teleporty dudes. Those are like science experiments, right?
I think they were.
The aliens that locked down this planet. Hearing right now. Oh, you are chasing after me. Got it. Okay, cool. Scary. Where am I? Am I supposed to be here right now? That is horrific, in fact. So that's the docking state. Where's the dang... Am I here? Hold up. Okay, so I can see it. It's active. Where is it? How did I lose this thing? Damn it. Alright, so I'm assuming I'm on it. I'm on top of it, which is why I can't see it. So I'm gonna move away. Get a good idea where I'm coming. What is that? Oh, there it is. Alright, so when my meters get to 130, I'm gonna stop. And then take the sea glide down. Alright, here we go. Alright, I'm gonna stay up here. So this is the last known location. Right there.
Warning. Parsing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Alright, so there's nothing directly here, which means I'm supposed to explore the area. Cool. Excessively terrified currently, by the way. Get in the truck. Alright, now let's explore the area, shall we? A lot of wreckage. Gotta make sure I stay above 50.
Warning. Maximum depth reached.
Like that, you know.
Hull damage imminent.
Go up.
There is a large anomalous mass of rock that has broken away and risen above the surrounding terrain.
Let's check out what's going on up here. Is this clam-like structure? Get away, dude. Seriously. I wonder if he's passive or not. I bet he could kill me in a bite. I'm tempted to Google, and I don't want to Google, but I'm very tempted. Alright, I'm gonna hide my truck in here. I'm gonna get out. I'm gonna trade out the battery out of something else, probably, because I don't need a mineral thing right now, so I'm gonna. Yep. Get the repair tool back. There we go. Let's get a good repairing. Beautiful. Alright, so. The question that I need answering is.
Warning. Maximum depth reached.
On.
Hull damage imminent.
Real buzzer. Alright, so I'm just gonna have to. I hope I don't die. I hope they don't destroy my damn sea truck while I'm off messing around.
Warning. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Alright, so that's a fall with a bat. Okay, you're terrifying.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright, there. I'm out. Okay, so this accomplished nothing because I don't know what I'm looking for. That cave looks promising if it's a cave. No, it looks like it comes up over here. Never mind, it's not a cave. I need a rebreather, and I need to extend the depth of this thing. Otherwise, I'm not going to get it. Now this ship is curious. So we saw this yesterday. Couldn't explore it because we just didn't have the ability to breathe. If I can find an entrance, then we can go for a little something something, you know what I'm saying? Exploration of sorts. Oh, that's green and glowing. It's worth a look. Can't go in here, huh? Oh, invisible wall. Got it. Okay. Message received. Wait, this is a sea truck. Shouldn't I be able to get out? Maybe because I don't have another item, but I should be able to get out and then, you know, do something inside the cabin, but I guess I don't have a cabin. Crash ship, though, is... What is that? What is that? No, dude, just stay away from me. There's gotta be a way into this thing, right? Or something about this that I need to discover. It's also incredibly disorienting. Please, just do your own thing and not, and don't come to me. We all just mind our business, we can get along. So, maybe this is just decorative and I'm not meant to try and get in it, but I don't know, it feels like I'm supposed to try and get in it. That I'm just missing something, you know? Jesus. Okay, I think I figured it out while I was muted, but let's take
warning.
A look, see.
Parsing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Oh no. Is this a bug? No, it's not. Okay. I doubt there's oxygen plants in here, so I bet that I'm gonna die. You know what? Matter of fact, let me save right now. Okay, need to cut that. Alright, don't have a laser cutter yet. Alright, that's gonna be... Oh, there is oxygen in here. Okay. Alright, oxygen inside the depths. Some water. Oh, there's two items in here. It's in there very often. Alright, bunch of stuff.
New creature discovered.
Okay, I gotta click the top. Alright, so I don't have a laser cutter, so I can't access some of the stuff in here. Good to know. But I can breathe, which is a absolute plus. So, oh. Okay. Don't know what that's supposed to do, but hey. Maybe there's some more of those in here. Keep breathing. Looking around. Parallel processing. Okay, so I do need a laser cutter to really get the full experience, but this is cool. Alright, let me guess. Look at that, a laser cutter fragment. there a way to get over there through here? Try the open door. There we go. So ease of access might be the only thing I need a laser cutter for. I'm not quite sure. Oh, I had the thing open. Alright, need to find some oxygen real quick.
Warning.
Yep.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Mm-hmm. Just looking for one of them plants, you know what I'm saying? Oh, look at that.
Warning. Parsing 100 meters. Oxygen.
Yep. Oh, I've messed up. We're gonna give our best shot. We're gonna block out. Will it be enough? It will. Alright. And down we go. So, interesting. I definitely got turned around, but there was side entrances into this place, so I didn't have to go through to the bottom. I'm just blind. But there's that. Let me get a little refresh. Alright, back out again.
Seek fluid intake.
Alright, so this is definitely bug-ish. Gotcha. Seek fluid intake. I don't have water on. Oh, I do.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, so I went through here, right? Yeah. That's not recharged yet, which is terrifying. Alright, let's see here. So this turned out to be a dead end, right? Or am I just... So I'm just backtracking at this point. I need the grab gun for that, don't I? So I was over here. Door to this side. Very bony, got it. Okay. Alright, and this is.
Warning. Parsing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Alright, I'm just turned around. Okay, so this is the room where I figured I gotta cut that open.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright. You know what? This has been a fun little 45-minute stream. I'm kinda gonna go to the sea truck, call it, and... Because I got stuff to do today.
Oxygen.
For the love of God, how did I get turned around again? Oh, shit. Oh, well, I'm dead. So. What we're gonna do is we're gonna exit without saving, essentially. Oh, well, I didn't seem to. Never mind. Never mind. We're actually good, I think. I didn't lose anything that I can tell. Except maybe all the stuff I collected in there. Yeah, it's whatever. I'm gonna save it. All right, so I'm gonna call it right there because this is just a little short stream today anyway. So we're gonna call it. All right, thanks for watching.